Please, Joan.
You got to go for me. He ain't a bad guy. Won't you please marry him?
No, I won't. I'm going away from here.
Open the door, please. Let's talk this thing over sensible. Please.
Well, how are you doing, boys?
Well, she don't want no part of you.
And I don't blame her. What's the idea of palming yourself off as a butler and busting a girl's heart?
I bust her heart. Look what she's doing to me. The only reason I stayed here so long is because I loved her.
But you're too late.
I'm not late at all. You get her to marry me or I'll turn the bunch of you over to the police.
You think we will? You know what we do to squealers?
You can't frighten me.
Before the cops get here, you'll be a dead herring.
Is that so? Well, go ahead and fire away.
Oh, you don't think we mean business, eh? Well, let her have it, boys.
I guess that'll hold you.
Oh, I didn't believe it.
Oh, my darling. Darling.